Good morning students, welcome to Wits Connect. Today our topic is necessity of DC power supply for electronic circuits. Actually, the electronic circuits like amplifiers and oscillators require a source of DC power. Amplifiers, oscillators, circuits pan cheyadaniki manam em ivvali DC power ivvali. Okay na, actually AC voltage enta andi 230 volts. DC voltage enta untundi, either it is 1 volt to 30 volts varaku untundi. Okay na, so the electronic circuits like amplifiers and oscillators use DC power. So the electronic gadgets like radios kaani, tape recorders, like TVs also, they are require DC power only. Okay na, so ila inkochesi inka like all these circuits will use DC power only. So what is the sources of DC power? DC power ekkada undochu? Actually batteries and DC generators only. Okay na, what are the sources of DC power? For the different types of amplifier circuits kaani, oscillators ki, TVs, radios, tape recorders, like system, portable equipments, vitanniki DC power kavali. So the sources of DC power are batteries and DC generators. So batteries are used in portable equipment, like they are connected in series. Batteries series lo connect chestam kada, so that is the ala mani DC power ga use cheyachu batteries. But if you are using batteries, they will replace batteries manam use chestunte em avutundi, they will be damaged. So compulsory replacement anedi untundi. Okay, and they are costly also. That's why in place of batteries we are using DC generators. Okay na, in place of batteries we are using DC generators. Okay, so compulsory ikkada entidi the DC by DC power anedi ela vastundi meeku, the DC power will be generated by using the circuit rectifier filter voltage regulator circuit. That is a block diagram. This is the block diagram of DC regulator power supply. So DC power ela vastundi? By applying rectifier filter and regulator circuits. Okay na, so coming to this is the regulator power supply. This is the block diagram of DC regulator power supply. So what is the meaning of DC power supply? DC regulator power supply. Okay na, so the DC power supply em chestundandi idi, the DC power supply which converts AC to DC. AC voltage nundi alternating current nundi direct current ki convert chestadi. Okay na, so the DC power supply which converts AC into DC and maintains the output voltage constant irrespective of the AC main fluctuations is known as DC regulated power supply. What is the definition of DC regulated power supply? So a DC power supply which converts AC to DC and maintains the output constant irrespective of the AC main fluctuations is known as DC regulated power supply. DC regulated power supply ela vastundi manaki ikkada? By using rectifier filter and voltage regulator circuit. So this is the block diagram of DC regulated power supply. If you see this DC regulated power supply, you have different blocks. What are those? Transformers, diode, filter, voltage regulator. Now we will see about different blocks of the DC regulated power supply. First coming to the transformer, what is the use of transformer here? So the AC voltage is converted to DC voltage na. Okay na, here for the primary terminals of the transformer you are giving the AC input voltage. Okay na, so the primary AC input voltage is connected to the primary terminals of the transformer. Okay na, so in place of transformer you can use either step up transformer or step down transformer. If you use step up transformer, AC voltage actually in the 230 volts kada, step up transformer aithe em aitundi anta kante ekko voltage vastundi secondary terminals daggariki vache sariki 230 kante ekko avutundi. But manaki entide DC kavali kada, ante em use, which type of transformer you have to use? Step down transformer use cheyali. So step down transformer use chese em avutundi? 230 voltage AC voltage enta? 230 volts. It is converted into DC voltage. AC low AC voltage, low input AC voltage, either it is 30 volts or 20 voltage varaku vastundi. Okay na, that is the use of transformer. So what is the meaning use of transformer here? It is used to convert AC voltage into low DC, low AC input voltage. AC input voltage is giving to the primary terminals of the transformer. In place of transformer, you are using either it is step up or step down. Okay, na? So if you are using transformer, there are two advantages. First one it is you can use either step up transformer or step down transformer. And second one is there is an isolation between the diode rectifier to the power lines. That means there may be a risk of actually there may be a, if you use transformer there may be a risk of electric shocks. So if you use transformer, what will happen? It will isolate the rectifier circuits from power lines. Okay na? So appude em avutundi electric shocks anedi tagipothundi. We can avoid the risk of electric shocks. Okay na? So next this is about the transformer. Coming to the diode rectifier. So what is the meaning of rectifier? Rectifier is a device, rectifier is a circuit used to convert the AC voltage into pulsating DC. That is the use of rectifier. Okay na? So what is the use of rectifier? Here the rectifier used to convert AC voltage into pulsating DC voltage. AC voltage ante idi low voltage. Pulsating DC ante ila untadamma. This is nothing but pulsating DC. Pulsating DC ante ila untadi. Okay, that is the use of diode rectifier. Okay na? So ikkada em ayindi AC voltage ni manam em chesamo by using rectifier pulsating DC ki convert chesam. Next coming to the filter, what is the use of filter? Actually in the output of the rectifier you have AC components and DC components. Mana kavalsindi enti output to pure DC waveform kavali manaki. DC voltage kada kavalsindi, AC to DC ne kada manamu amplifier circuits ki oscillator circuits ki and remaining any type of electronic equipments ki manam em ivvali DC voltage ivvali. AC voltage isthe damage ayipothadi. ओके ना अंदुकोसमे मनम एं चेस्तुन्नाम इक्कड डीसी रेग्युलेटेड पवर सप्लाई यूज चेसी एसी वोल्टेज नी डीसी वोल्टेज की प्यूर डीसी वोल्टेज की कन्वर्ट चेस्तानु अंदुलो मनकि इक्कड डिफरेंट ब्लॉक्स उन्नाई ओके ना सो एसी वोल्टेज नुंडि डीसी वोल्टेज कन्वर्ट चेयालंटे इवन्नी यूज चेयाली ब्लॉक्स अन्नी यूज चेयाली मनम ओके ना सो फिल्टर एक्शन एंटिदि इक्कड फिल्टर एंदुकु यूज चेस्तां एक्चुअली इन द आउटपुट ऑफ द रेक्टिफायर देयर आर एसी कंपोनेंट्स एंड डीसी कंपोनेंट्स మన కావాల్సింది ఏంటిది DC కాంపోనెంట్ కదా AC ని ఏం చేయాలి ఎలిమినేట్ చేయాలి కదా దట్ ఇస్ బై యూజింగ్ ఫిల్టర్ ద ఫిల్టర్ ఇస్ యూజ్డ్ టు రిమూవ్ ద AC కాంపోనెంట్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ద అవుట్పుట్ ఆఫ్ ది రెక్టిఫైయర్ ఓకేనా అండ్ ఇట్ విల్ ప్రెజెంట్ ఓన్లీ అప్రాక్సిమేట్లీ DC కాంపోనెంట్స్ ని ప్రెజెంట్ అవుట్పుట్ ఇచ్చేస్తది మనకి దట్ ఇస్ ద యూజ్ ఆఫ్ ఫిల్టర్ సో ఇట్ ఇస్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద యూజ్ ఆఫ్ ఫిల్టర్ The filter is used to remove the AC components coming from the output of the rectifier and allows only DC components. Okay na? So this is the output of the filter. Approximately DC, pure DC kaadu. Pure DC ante ila untadamma constant wave ostadi. So at last, what is the final stage? Voltage regulator. What is the meaning of voltage regulator? ఇక్కడ ఏం చేస్తుంది ఇట్ విల్ మెయింటైన్ కాన్స్టాంట్ వోల్టేజ్ ఇర్రెస్పెక్టివ్ ఆఫ్ ది ఏసీ మెయిన్ ఫ్లక్చుయేషన్స్ ఓకేనా వాట్ ఈస్ ద యూజ్ ఆఫ్ వోల్టేజ్ రెగ్యులేటర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ యూజ్ టు అప్టైన్ కాన్స్టాంట్ వోల్టేజ్ ఆర్ కాన్స్టాంట్ కరెంట్ కాన్స్టాంట్ అవుట్పుట్ వోల్టేజ్ ఇర్రెస్పెక్టివ్ ఆఫ్ ది ఏసీ మెయిన్ ఫ్లక్చుయేషన్స్ ఆర్ సప్లై వోల్టేజ్ దట్ ఈస్ ద యూజ్ ఆఫ్ వోల్టేజ్ రెగ్యులేటర్ సో ఇక్కడ మీకు ఏమొస్తుంది వోల్టేజ్ రెగ్యులేటర్ అవుట్పుట్ ప్యూర్ డీసీ అవుట్పుట్ విత్ కాన్స్టాంట్ వోల్టేజ్ వస్తుంది దట్ ఈస్ అవర్ ఎయిమ్ Okay na? So this is the block diagram of DC regulator power supply. So what is the definition of DC regulator power supply? Which converts AC into DC and maintains the output voltage constant irrespective of AC main fluctuations are supply variations is known as DC regulated power supply. So ardhamaina? So this is very important. So our next topic is drawing the H parameter parameter model for CE, CB and CC configuration. This is CB configuration. we are drawing the H parameter model for CB configuration. So this is the CB configuration, means the base terminal of the transistor is connected to the ground. So the CB configuration means what? The base terminal is common for both input and output. So your base terminal is grounded. This is the base current and this is the emitter current. This is the collector current. We are giving the emitter voltage. Ikkada ichedi emitter terminal kaabatti emitter voltage. This is the collector voltage. This is the CB configuration. And this is the equivalent hybrid model circuit by using the transistor. The transistor hybrid model circuit. By using H parameter model, this is the hybrid model circuit for CB configuration. Okay? So, by using this circuit, we are defining the two equations. What are those? By using this circuit, we are defining the two equations. This is the voltage equation, this is the current equation. This is the voltage equation, this is the current equation. So, along with the voltage equation, VEB is nothing but what is VEB? So, coming to this circuit, B and the children, this BBB, there is nothing but base is common. Common base configuration, but here is the emitter voltage, VEB. Base is nothing but common base configuration, but here is base. So, this is the input. Input voltage is VE. Input current is IE. This is the input resistance, HIB, input resistance, HIB. And this is nothing but voltage source. And this is the current source. This symbol indicates voltage source, this symbol indicates current source. This is HRB means what? HRB is nothing but reverse voltage gain. And with output current, output voltage is VC, VCB. So HRB means nothing but reverse voltage gain multiplied with the output voltage. And here VC. B is nothing but base configuration. This is the voltage source and this is the current source. Okay, arrow mark indicates current source. HFB and HFB is nothing but forward current gain. Forward current gain with IE. IE is nothing but input current. So HOB is nothing but output admittance. So, ila manamu hybrid model circuit ni ila draw chestam. First, this is the input, this is the output. Input entandi emitter voltage. Output is nothing but collector voltage. BB anedi ikkada manamu common base configuration means B notation ni add cheyali. So, coming to the input resistance enti HIB. HIB is nothing but what? Input impedance. Input resistance anachu, input impedance ani kuda anachu. HI is nothing but actually input impedance. B and A is common base configuration kabatti HIB ani ichar. So coming to the voltage source. Voltage source vachesi HRB. HRB is nothing but reverse voltage gain. Reverse voltage gain multiplied by the output VCB. This is the voltage source and this is the current source. Forward current gain multiplied by the input current. Enti ikkada I kada. And this is the output admittance. HOB is nothing but output admittance. So this is the hybrid model circuit for the CB configuration. Now by using these circuit, we are defining the two equations. This is the voltage equation and this is the current equation. Voltage equation, input voltage enti kada VEB kada. VEB equal to ela vachindi equation. Actually how this equation will came? By applying Kirchhoff voltage law to this input circuit. By applying Kirchhoff voltage law around this loop. If you apply Kirchhoff voltage law around this loop, we are getting input voltage VEB equal to, and these two HIB and HRB VCB are in series. Series kabatti add chesaru ikkada. HIB, dilokoche current enti IE. HIB IE plus HRB VCB. So this is the voltage equation. By applying Kirchhoff voltage law around this loop. Second equation is current equation. How it will get? By applying Kirchhoff current law around the output loop. Output circuit law Kirchhoff current law apply chesthe ela vachindi? What is the output current? IC. And it is, and these two are in parallel to each other. Rendu parallel ga unnadi kada? HFB IE plus HOB. What is the output voltage? VCB. So these are the two equations came by using the hybrid model circuit, by applying the Kirchhoff voltage law and applying the Kirchhoff current law for this circuit. Now from this equations, we are defining the hybrid parameters. So how? Where HIB equal to what? HIB is nothing but input impedance. HIB equal to VEB by IE at constant VCB equal to 0. VCB equal to 0 is nothing but VCB ekkada ostundi manaki. VCB is nothing but output kada. Output is short circuited. Input impedance when output is short circuited. Like this HRB. HRB ela define chesam? HRB is nothing but reverse voltage gain. Ela define chestamu? HRB equal to VEB by VCB at constant IE equal to 0. IE is nothing but input current. Reverse voltage gain when input is open circuited. Like this, how we will define the HFB? HFB is nothing but forward current gain. Forward current gain ela define chestaru? Forward current gain is nothing but IC by IE at constant VCB equal to 0. VCB is nothing but what? VCB is nothing but input voltage. Output voltage. VCB is nothing but output voltage. This is the forward current gain when output is short circuited. Like this, admittance. Output admittance ne ela calculate chestam? HOB equal to IC by VCB at constant IE equal to 0. IE is nothing but input current. Output admittance when input is IE ante. Input is open circuited. Like this, the H parameter model in CB configuration, and from this equation we are defining the H parameters. H parameters notations like this. Like this, you can draw the circuit for CB, CE configuration and CC configuration also. So coming to the next one, H parameter model in CE configuration. So here emitter terminal is common to the input and output. Base ki collector ki emitter terminal anedi common. Emitter common kada ikkada. So this is the emitter current, base current, collector current. This is the input current, this is the output current. Emitter current is common for both input and output. This is the input, this is the output. Input voltage is base voltage, output voltage is collector voltage. This is CE configuration. So by using the CE configuration, the hybrid equivalent model circuit is like this. So this is the input VBE. Every notation that E add this to know that is nothing but what? It is in CE configuration. E like this means it is connected in CE configuration. The hybrid model is in CE configuration. So this is the input voltage VBE, output voltage VCE, input current IB. And this is the input impedance HIE. This is the forward. This is the reverse voltage gain. This is the forward current gain. This is the output admittance. So like this, this is the hybrid model circuit. This is the voltage source and this is the current source. Okay, now voltage source is HRE VCE. Current source is HFE into IB. Input voltage, input current. So coming to this equation, this is the voltage equation, this is the current equation. Ivu ela vachayi telusu kada. So this is the voltage equation ela vachindi. Input circuit ki Kirchhoff voltage loop apply chesthe ee equation vachindandi. Ela vachindi, this is the input impedance HIE is multiplied by input volt, input current IB, voltage source and ikkada HRE into VCE. So ivu rendu series lo unnai kabatti ikkada manam ila add chesam. Next current equation, current equation ela vachindi. ఈ అవుట్పుట్ సర్క్యూట్ కి కిర్చాఫ్ కరెంట్ లూప్ అప్లై చేస్తే ఇది వచ్చింది. సో దిస్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ HFE ఇంటూ ఐబి ప్లస్ HOE ఇంటూ అవుట్పుట్ వోల్టేజ్ VCE. నౌ ఫ్రమ్ దిస్ వేర్ HIE ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ H పారామీటర్ HIE ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ ఇన్పుట్ ఇంపిడెన్స్. సో HIE ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు VBE బై IB అట్ కాన్స్టెంట్ VCE ఈక్వల్ 0. ఇట్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ ఇన్పుట్ ఇంపిడెన్స్ వేర్ అవుట్పుట్ ఇస్ షార్ట్ సర్క్యూట్. అవుట్పుట్ ఏంటిది ఇక్కడ VCE కదా, అవుట్పుట్ అనేది షార్ట్ సర్క్యూట్. సో HRE, నెక్స్ట్ HRE ఎలా డిఫైన్ చేస్తాము? HRE ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ రివర్స్ వోల్టేజ్ గెయిన్ VBE బై VCE అట్ కాన్స్టెంట్ IB ఈక్వల్ 0. దిస్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ రివర్స్ వోల్టేజ్ గెయిన్ వెన్ ఇన్పుట్ ఈస్ IB అంటే ఏంటిది ఇన్పుట్ కరెంట్ కదా, ఇన్పుట్ ఈస్ ఓపెన్ సర్క్యూట్. లైక్ దిస్ HFE, HFE ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ వాట్ ఇస్ HFE? ఫార్వర్డ్ కరెంట్ గెయిన్. కరెంట్ గెయిన్ ఎలా వచ్చింది కదా, HFE ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ IC by IB at constant VCE equal to 0. So HFE is nothing but forward current gain when output is short circuited. Like this, output admittance. How will you define the output admittance? HOE equal to IC by BCE. Current by voltage is nothing but output admittance. Adhe impedance ante voltage by current. Admittance means current by voltage. So HOE is nothing but output admittance when input is open circuit. So like this, we can draw the hybrid parameter, hybrid model circuit for the CE configuration. Like this, you can draw the CC configuration also. So మీకు అసైన్మెంట్ ఏంటంటే సిసి కాన్ఫిగరేషన్ లో ఈ హైబ్రిడ్ మోడల్ సర్క్యూట్ ని డ్రా చేసి ఈ హెచ్ పారామీటర్స్ ని డిఫైన్ చేయండి. సో దట్ ఈస్ యువర్ అసైన్మెంట్.